My name is Tzu-Chieh Tang, and I'm an inventor in the Lemelson-MIT Student Prize Competition. Since Goby is a patent-pending platform technology that allows us to grow living materials, just like how nature creates leaves, feathers, and skin in the most sustainable way. For a very long time, scientists have been dreaming about growing a house or even an iPhone from engineered microbes. However, the best technology today can only produce a biofilm that's thinner than a piece of paper. To make a real product, we need to grow much more and faster. Inspired by the tea mushroom, kombucha, we created a synthetic symbiotic culture of bacteria and yeast, SynScoby, that can grow 1,000 times more materials. Inside SynScoby, we have bacteria that produce a lot of cellulose. We also have yeast cells that help with the growth of the bacteria. Using genetic circuits, we reprogram the yeast, just like how we program computers to perform simple computation. We made a library of SynScoby materials that can sense light, detect water pollution, and remove contaminants. All you have to do is put in a piece of SynScoby into tea and sugar and leave it on your kitchen table. SynScoby will grow into a thick material in 3 days, so all of the 800 million people without clean water can grow a smart filter at home. SynScoby can revolutionize the $5 billion kombucha market by using designer yeast to produce functional molecules, such as specific amino acids and even CBD. In addition, our one-pot enzyme functionalization technology can reduce 90% cost of producing functional bacterial cellulose, which is a $0.5 to $1 billion market that involves food, cosmetics, and medical materials. We envision SynScoby to be directly applied in developing smart filters, packaging materials, self-cleaning textiles, and materials for biomedical uses in the near future.